Kevin Pazer, director of the Porter County Museum. We're here in the main hallway of the museum. You can see there are some renovations that are underway and almost complete. New paint, going to be new lighting coming up here in a couple days. But my favorite thing, you can see the floors are being refinished here in the museum. There are about 5 sub-layers of flooring. We originally were going to put carpeting back in here, and I realized it'd be a shame if we didn't do all we could to preserve the original flooring of the house. You can see they're working very hard to stain and seal and bring new life to floors that were sealed for about 60 years exactly. But other things over here, I don't know if you'll be able to pick it up, but the original tile in the entryway. And this is actually the reason why we pulled up the subflooring, because this lip is responsible for dozens, if not hundreds, of people tripping when they walk in the front doors. And I asked the construction company to fix it, to kind of smooth it out. And we pulled up a strip of subflooring and saw the floors. And we knew we couldn't just sit and do nothing. And several weeks later, we're in the middle of things, and we'll hopefully finish by our target date, December 5th. But the one really, really interesting thing out of all of it is we didn't know this tile was here. When we pulled it up, we had actually already picked the paint that you see on the walls, the blue and the red, and it matches the tile almost perfectly. So it's almost like the house is making all the decisions. But it's easy. Hope to have you come by soon and enjoy the museum, because it definitely will be beautiful when it's finished.